72 hours before the bombs detonated, almost to the minute, suspects Tamerlan and Johar Tsarnev worked out together at a gym in Boston. Security cameras at the Y Crew Mixed Martial Arts Center show the brothers arriving with a friend just before 2:45 Friday afternoon. We spoke to the manager, who asked we only use his first name, Michael. He says Tamerlan, who you see in the hat, looked different. Noticeably missing, Tamerlan's full, bushy religious beard, which it had for about 2 years. The manager describes Tamerlan as extremely opinionated and outspoken about his Muslim religion, and says he didn't ask Tamerlan why he'd shaved because he didn't want to engage in what was likely to be a long, heated debate.
Shaving the beard may be a way to blend in, not to attract scrutiny from security services in carrying out the Boston attacks.
Tamerlan trained at Y Crew several times a month for free, a professional courtesy to the nationally ranked Golden Gloves boxer. Johar rarely came, showing up just two or three times in roughly 2 years.
We've seen with Western militants, wannabe jihadists, a real emphasis on physical training, physical fitness, wanting to be prepared for jihad.
Almost immediately, the manager, who is off screen to the right, asks the men to follow posted gym rules and take off their shoes. Younger brother Johar complies right away. Tamerlan does not, arguing instead, not giving any ground. The manager later emails the owner asking him to ban Tamerlan, calling him arrogant, selfish, never helping anyone else. The argument doesn't seem to faze Tamerlan, who's the first one in the ring. His years of training are evident. Watch how skillfully he handles the jump rope. Johar has more difficulty, less stamina, as he struggles to hold up the oversized shorts. The manager says the man in the middle was introduced as a friend. We've blurred his face. He was later questioned and released by the FBI. Tamerlan remains focused, barely missing or breaking stride. It's right here that the brothers interact. They seem relaxed, Johar resting at times. Tamerlan moving. Working out 72 hours before two bombs exploded near the finish line of the Boston Marathon. Deborah Feyrick, CNN, New York.